Hey everyone, it's me, Lord Rocky Cow, Maximo Fun Face! In the last episode, we went to that weird kingdom place with Zoo, and we found character. In this episode, we're going to the Norian Sea to start the invasion. We're pretty much finally going into the final steps of the war. We're going into we're going to the final steps of the war, and pretty much we have to get ready. And in the next episode, we are going to do that. Also, we get Zeta last! Hurry! Also, why do you have D-rank lands? Come on, Xander. Anyways, this chapter, you see these 5 million soldiers. I think it's 5, right? 1, 2... Or is it just 4? Oh, it's 4. Yeah, I think it's 4, okay. Anyways, so this gimmick of this level, you have to go find the guy, the person who was in control of all these soldiers. So we're gonna have to go be doing that. We don't have any more units. I was gonna pair him up, but I guess I can't do that for now. Oh. But after this episode, we'll be finally getting into the fun part, which is trying to get all the units. Okay, you switch. And stuff. So yeah, we'll be doing that next time, but right now we have to deal with this. So pretty much, we have to find all we have to do is beat the boss, but the boss is hidden. He is currently acting as one of these Norian soldiers. And I'm pretty sure it's random each time you play this. So it could be this one, it could be that one. Could be that one, could be this one. Last time I played, I think it was this guy, but I don't know, it could be randomized, I don't know. But we'll have to deal with that, so each time that goes by, we're gonna lose gold. They're stealing our money! For that, they must pay! How dare you thieves try to steal my money! It's my money! We need it for the war effort! We need it to do stuff. Granted, not good stuff, big stuff nonetheless. Okay, Xander, I want to keep you with this. Siegfried. And I might want to switch to Keaton. Because if we leave to keep her out, she's gonna get destroyed. So Beast Rune, make sure we can't get hurt. And then while they're doing that, we're gonna go this way with you three. Do that, beat that guy. Switch to Azure. Make sure she has a javelin in case his size. Oh, we want to attack you. And then you guys will see up here and beat this guy up. But yeah, I just thought it was one of these soldiers, so I don't think... I guess I thought that if we... I don't know what I was thinking. But I know what I have to do now. And that is also not to die. That's another thing I must accomplish. Not dying. Get some solid, some HP, XP. I don't want to switch to... I guess we can switch to Kaze and just hope for the best. Again, ballistic additions aren't, as I have recently found out, great, just considering the fact that they have, like, low defense. We will have me proceed up here in case it's this guy. Xander, you keep... Okay, first up, we can talk to you. Okay, see, it wasn't that guy. My bad side is going to be always this guy. Your bad is going to be randomized. See, they steal 300 each turn. Those jerks! They're stealing our money! We need that money! We need to wage war! Oh, but that's actually kind of good ability to have too. When we're attacking everyone in range. Okay, so it's not that guy! I guess I've been proven right! In the fact that it's randomized. Good job, me! Nice way of playing, of proving myself right. Let's hand axe. She should buy. Mozo should be fine. Also, we get that. That's nice. Connect to you. Sing, do that. Do that. Get to level 23. Yay, defense! Yeah, you can attack me. So if we do that, that should be the end of back. And then next time we should be able to get these last two units. Why did you run? No sense. Why did you run? You should have just stayed and attacked me. Weird. Okay, where can you move? Okay, if we can advance like here. So this is the last guy. I guess this is in your. It's the last person you talk to. Yeah, we have to stop him. Okay. Anyway, there, we're done. Okay. Again, yet another short unit. Also, I guess we can skip to this because this only reveals. Like, is there way. He pretty much confirmed. He pretty much,
well...
He only, like, thinks he is, that he recognized her. Pretty much, like, in this story, and Noi, it pretty much confirms that he was the one to kidnap Azure. But that does not confirm. Who is it? Well, I guess no one knows. I think, like, so who kidnapped me? And then, alright, Garon did it. I forgot! But with that, we have every single unit who can have a bond kill, or whatever you want to call it, I don't know. So, in the next episode, I guess we're going to start getting all of them. See you guys then.